Excuse me, everybody. It's very important that I just briefly speak to you guys, because Ernest Scandal meant a lot to me. Last Monday, the trumpets in heaven blew, and God said, Otis, step forward. And Otis Scandal stepped forward, and God pinned a gold star on his chest. I'm going to tell you why. Because you guys don't know the story of Otis, about how Otis brought the streets together after the Watts riots back in 1765, starting in 1766. His West magazine of Sunday Times exposed me. I just got back from Vietnam. He gave him a nickname, Big Willie. All of a sudden, a program was organized. Otis Chandler started traveling the streets with us. And our program was tested in 1968 when Dr. Martin Luther King was assassinated. We, the street racers, rode with the LAPD, the California Highway Patrol, the sheriff, and kept LA from burning. Otis was very proud. He stayed behind the scenes. But for the first time, he had to come out in 1992 when we had another riot. And what Otis did when Mayor Breddy was feeling bad and bowed out the race, he didn't want to run for mayor anymore, Mayor Ritter stepped in. And I remember Mayor Ritter was on TV. I did not know Mayor Ritter. He was on TV, he said, I'm the mayor of a war zone, I need help. Otis Chandler called Mayor Ritter. He said, buddy, I got a program. And it's a good program. What you talking about? A guy named Big Willie. And Big Willie can help bring LA back together. Otis introduced me to Mayor Ritter. Mayor Ritter got his lieutenant, Tom LeBarge. He got Steve Sobroff. Let's work with Willie and see what we can do. We got the racetrack going. We made history. Otis Chandler on the streets, by the gangbangers and everybody on the streets, they know him as Big O. Otis Chandler, what we did in Main Street, we brought the Crips and the Bloods, the Mexican Mafia, the Asian gang, the skinheads, the Nazi no-riders, high school kids, college kids, all together on Terminal Island, and we said, let's stop the violence, and drive-by shooters disappeared. The LAPD made a report to Mayor Renner and said their program is working because crime in LA is down 60%. And Otis is the one that did. That's why God put a gold star on his chest. And before Otis got sick, he heard that we were working with Mayor Barragosa to get the track going again so we can stop the violence, because Otis did not like the kids out there killing themselves. And so Otis threw wheels, the racing. Otis on the streets, when he rode up on his bike in his car, they loved him. So we still need him today, but he's gone home. As we know, there's no such thing as death. This is just a temporary state. So we will see Otis again. And right now, I guarantee you he's racing in heaven.